that experience teaches you throughout the years, that if you focus on things that you can control, if you focus on at this time, especially on kids, and take a day at a time, that's how you get through it. You know, if you just try to get ahead and plan too far ahead at this time, it does create issues and disappointments. So, you know, we're really coaching towards goals, but we're focusing on things day at a time and trying to deflect and not worry about things that we can control, like this hurricane. I mean, it's a source of frustration, but the first thing that needs to happen is that comes up, you know, how do you deal with it? What do you do? How do we overcome that rather than, oh no, not again? So it's just staying positive and staying focused on why we're doing this.